Vileblood Brothers, and today we're playing some more Ni No Kuni, Wrath of the White Witch. Last episode, we were trying to journey to a certain island and continue our quest. And Shadar killed us.
Yep.
Yeah, he capsized our boat. Now we're in this random-ass fucking island, and we have to find repairs for the boat.
So basically, you're
well, we gotta see if there's any local wildlife.
Let's do it!
Maybe.
Here goes!
Wait. That might be. That's a level 2 though. Damn, you should be just a punk. Oh, they gave us new swords, so now I can try the triangle. And everyone's gonna fucking attack if I do so.
Better luck next time!
So hypothetically, if a boss was like, now's your chance. Press triangle, dog. What? Okay. So that our destination is that little cloudy mountain right there.
Wait, what? Oi, Nickers! Wait, what?
Someone's talking. Isn't my little Drippy? Where you been then? I don't know how to fucking pronounce that one.
Off gallivanting, I bet without a word to hello with the year old ma'am the whole time. Maybe the definitely
one.
Mr.
Drippy.
Oh, what?
Can't be. I have no idea who she is. Oh, that's cool.
Yo, is that Drippy's wife?
Nope.
Sister?
Close though. Nope. Yes.
Fucking fake. Damn it.
Drippy's mom is that mountain.
Wait, what?
I thought that would catch you, though. So is the fairy village.
No, I like that octopus just chilling, dog.
These are what fairies look like. This is good. I thought he was lying to me in the beginning of the game, because you know how he stumbles? He's like, oh, Lorehide, Lord of the Fairies. Sounds retarded. Now this is what fairies look like, apparently.
I thought they all look like him, with different, like, household appliances on their head.
Nah.
Or attached to their body. He's just the only one like that with that on his nose.
Yes.
Weird.
Well, he has, like, a bracelet on his head.
Yeah, but that, like, you could physically remove that, I bet. That's pierced in his nose, my guy.
I bet you if there was more graphics, it would be like his two nostrils.
Yeah, but like it's in his nose at that point.
Yeah, but you can unclip it, or rip it out.
Hello.
It's a lantern.
You know what I could rip? You know what I wish I could rip out? Brawly from the DBZ family.
True. You know who I wish I could staple in? Oop from the DBZ fandom. I feel like I'm the only one that likes that nigga.
I'm trying to figure out why you like him so much, dog.
He's the world's
brown?
Strongest human. He had a
brown?
Mohawk. He's my dude, dog.
Brown.
That's the one we kill.
Honestly?
Yo, I still don't know. Like, some dude kept spamming volleyball fist, and I'm trying to block.
I was talking about as a character. As a character in the universe.
I think he had a go-to character arc.
I didn't even
minus the not liking launch, because there was definitely something there, and
I
just
really,
avoided
I really hate
it.
Him in Dragon Ball, like.
Yeah, because he's mostly a villain.
It translates to the fact that I don't think I still care for him
is
in Dragon Ball Z.
That...
If that makes sense.
You're gonna meet Drippy's mom, though.
I told
yeah,
you, I am not the foggiest weird on about. Shut up about it, will you?
Hello?
Went round with you on your travel, she did. What happened to her, lovely girl? Started with a P. Rhymed with something like, oh, hippopotamus.
Give up, will you? Honest to goodness.
Ah, now I remember.
Oh, yeah.
Alicia, that was it.
Blimey.
Wow.
So how come he doesn't look like that?
These are just the mom, it looks like. She gave birth to all of them.
Oh, so she's just like...
Yeah. We gotta do some surgery.
Surgery?
Think of like Zelda style. Lord Jabu Jabu and Deku Tree. Our dungeon is her. But unfortunately we're not gonna be exploring this just that. I wish I was kidding you, no? We gotta help the little ones. The little ones. The eggs. The little ones.
Fucking who?
Oh, she gave us a sundae. Why are you giving us a sundae?
Wait, she's giving you all of them? She looks like it. Yeah, she is. Wait, she gave you four. Not all of them.
No, it's four.
Only
yeah, sun, moon,
like five
star, planet.
I thought there was five.
Five, six, I'll be killing.
Kill it?
I'll be killing this game. Remember the actually you don't remember, you weren't looking because you were playing Sonic, but the big sage guy who teaches about evolution gave us the last orbs for the final form. He gave us four sets. Star, sun, moon, planet.
A big orb. When can you evolve your medium guy? 30s?
Maybe 40s.
Okay, I was gonna say, like, what's
if memory serves me right.
Alright, because I was wondering, what is gaining you not evolving them at level 1?
Oh, when you reach the evolving state, it will say, oh, now he's ready to be metamorphosized. That's why I haven't evolved the new guys, the thirds in our party.
Because they haven't been that meaningful.
Which is like around 15 or 20, depending on the monster.
Drippy's back.
Yeah, because they stole him. Like, I know I wasn't lucky though, but he ain't at that point yet.
Because he was a whammy bat?
I forgot who named him. I probably have Sonic, or you did, probably.
I did.
Yeah.
I remember saying double whammy, not? He's a land bat. Yeah, that's a cup of strained coffee.
Yeah, that's for magic. Coffee's for magic.
So drinks are for MP. Food is for you.
Specifically, coffee. Like, we had iced coffee, which is the smallest MP we can get.
Well,
I don't know.
Drinks,
yeah, I guess.
Like, if you had a hot cup of coffee, would that be for MP?
Hurry up, man, they're on already!
Look at that! They have a little stage and everything.
Take that. Thank you and good night.
Honestly, they have kids. Well, that one guy has kids.
Rubbish they are these days, man.
How long is this going to go on for? This is embarrassing.
What?
This is talking shit, man. This is like his pals. His besties.
Why that dude have like fucking dick lips?
I don't know. I just don't know.
I hate looking at it.
I always hate it when Rick and Morty had those lips though.
Fucking dick lips?
There was one scene in Rick and Morty where like he stole somebody's gun with like a his arm shot the thing and it railed it in. But he couldn't reach it, so he's like... I was like, what?
It's in the card game that Hasani bought.
Yeah, what's up? It says one, but try like two or three.
Isn't
Yeah, okay. But still try two or three.
Microwave roast beef.
Beef stew.
That's true.
Probably. So, someone's brokenhearted. Your art broken. Oh no, it's heartbroken. Okay. That's why they're not funny, because they're heartbroken.
Why?
Because Shadar broke their heart. If someone's heartbroken, automatically it's Shadar. He's the only one who does it.
So what don't they have?
I don't know yet. But there's a green dot right there. And some side quests, actually. Oh, you need something? What do you need? Something that goes around on this guy on? Sweep itself. Honestly, I was gonna try on my fucking spell all day, though. Broom broom, okay. Oh, sweep itself. Duh. Got a piece of art. He has some restraint I can use. Yeah, you got
a lot of things in there.
Yeah, you got fucking courage, restraint. I forgot what it is. There's another green one, but I don't think I need to pop it. Oh, I just gotta do the side quests and they'll give me. He's actually art broken. Actual art. We have to fix the art. Retarded. Make something nice ourselves. Get something nice to eat. Secret ingredient? Okay. I get it, because secret ingredients are magical, I guess. Why are there two of the same fucking fairies? With the same bangles.
Oh, what the fuck?
Why do they have the same if I find another Drippy, does he have a candle on his nose? I'm feeling the cold. So, you want a fireball? Yeah. Fun. He's a bard.
So you really have to just, like...
do all these side quests? Yeah. Proper heavy. Proper heavy. So, if something is heavy, I'll make it lighter? If something is heavy... do I need some healing? No. Burden? No. Dustbring off, damage, summon, rage. I wish. Rejuvenate? Broom broom? I don't know if the person wants to do it.
Yeah.
It weighs a ton. Pulse? Not crossbody? Not fireball? Burden? I can't heal them. Puppet string is a one. Yeah, it lets me talk to animals. I tried all these spells, so I'm guessing I don't have the spell. See this bird? Nature's tongue. Levitate. You know how ridiculous that is? You know how mad I am that I just got that spell for this one moment right now? Queen.
Was I there just talking to you? Yeah, was it something? Was the nature something,
no? Wait. His name is Tito.
How?
Let me talk to animals. So I'm talking to animals here, dog. They ain't meant so much. So you want like what? Rejuvenate?
Freaking growth.
Freaking growth, dog. I get it. The plants won't grow. Okay, cool.
Yeah, you said it ain't much sprouted.
Almost there, though. Broken, easy, rejuvenate. Like, come on, mate. Throw me a hardball. Like, talking to a random fucking bird for a random fucking spell. You know how mad I am about that? Like, if it wasn't glowing on the map, I would be pissed.
Oh, if it wasn't like that one
dog. Yeah. I'll be tilted, though. Like, how am I supposed to know that? He wants me to open something. Which is obviously fucking Springlock.
What does he want to open? It's fucking
a jar.
Oh.
His ass?
Yeah!
Because that sounds like a Chris thing would say. Wait, he has the little bird mask! That's the weapon shop bird man! Because he's the weapon shop! So you like kill the bird, gutted it, and
weird? I like to think he just made it. He's a fucking genius.
Hey, buddy. A heck of a lot heavier, so levitate again. Wait, not again. What do you want from me? Bird.
Can you go the counter?
This is Needle Kuni 1.
Oh, that's the first one? The second one, you go the counter.
So I give him the pieces of art. I think it's just like material.
It's not in the ba- Yo, you know what I had today to eat? A red velvet cake. I still have a little left. You want it?
Sure.
What's wrong with him?
You did a Hadouken. You did a damn Hadouken.
Nah, you should be cool.
Oh, dance Hadouken don't do that. I like his personality.
He's one of the best characters in Street Fighter 4 for some reason.
I thought he was like a real good trainer or something. He really trains people good.
He trains Sakura, and
by train Sakura, I mean like lead her down the good path and doesn't train her at all because Blanka's better than training.
So is evil Sakura
not Ken?
Wait, that's a character?
Yeah, Tan Sakura. She's in Marvel's Tekken 2. And Marvel's
Tekken
1.
Oh, that one! Oh, wait, there's Shadow Lady,
not I think she's also in
You got a full outfit tonight, it's lovely.
Ain't it though? It's like a dream, this is.
Ain't it though?
Hey, speaking of dreams, I've always had a bit of a dream myself, you know.
Oh, nice. Nice link, man.
What it is, see, always wanted to run a little weapon shop I have.
A weapon shop, huh? Well, I don't know why you're bringing it up in the middle of a show, but sounds like an all right idea, does.
Ain't it though? Hey, do you fancy doing a quick practice with me?
Huh? Practice?
Yeah, man. I'll be the shopkeeper, see? And you,
a
zookeeper,
like,
right? And, all your animals have run away, and your wife's left him.
Oh, yeah. Make it easy for me, Mr. Dale. I'm not a flipping professional actor, am I?
Come
on, man, serious now. What do you want me to be? Lion Tamer? Dale, how is that any flipping easy, yeah? Can I just be my flipping self?
It's not contagious.
You're trying to give me something hard to do so you look better in it.
I don't think so.
I just thought you'd like a nice juicy roll to get your teeth into, ain't it, though?
Juicy roll, huh? Well, I may not be a professional, but my widow Twanky's pretty legendary. Righto. Sure, I'm the customer. You were weapon shop.
I'm not doing it, bro. First of all, I don't even think 35 comes in their packaging. So I don't think they have 35 in one store. That means I have to go to multiple stores.
Knock out, do cha-ching.
Clear off. Oh, that's all you want. So if they have 7 Skittles,
I'm the door in my flipping face. But no, but yet, no, no, but yet, but flipping out of
here. Open.
Oh, you are. Right. Knock, knock, cha-ching. How do it? How do I,
They looked at me like,
what weapons you got here? Sorry, man, that's next door, but what? No, it's flipping.
It's my shop.
You can't go telling me what I sell to my own shop. You said yourself you wanted it to be a flipping weapon shop.
It is a flipping weapon shop.
Give me strength,
man. All right, sorry, man. I'll do it properly now, I promise. It's a weapon shop.
Good.
Selling weapons.
Exactly.
Righto.
Knock, knock. Cha-ching, out door. What weapons
that means,
you got
that means
here?
Never going to come on the console.
Well, I don't know.
They don't even got the card game. They just shipped it.
You know, one of them huge, great, choppy.
Because not a lot of people like it.
Yeah, proper massive.
I don't even know. I was watching wrestling and somebody had a sign. Fuck Final Fantasy. I was like, what the fuck did I do?
You can't help me. You're the flipping shopkeeper, aren't you?
I love that.
I am sorry, sir.
I got it already.
That is just too big an axe.
Flipping axe.
You know why I don't care about that? I'll never beat it. So, like, I don't really know, like, who the fuck is that character? I haven't got to him yet. But Final Fantasy VIII, I started that game, bro. You already know, man.
We still didn't finish it, dog. I fought fucking... What's that nigga? The dark guy, the demon.
If it wasn't for... They call Guardian Forces. If it wasn't for that Thunderbird in the beginning, that game would be hard as fuck.
Yo, real time.
That one GF... breaks the whole game.
Was it Diablos?
I
fought him early by accident and got him! And then the rest of the game was all like, have you met my friend Diablos?
I just didn't like how damage works. You know what I'm saying? Like, you like, oh, it's gonna do mad damage. My nigga.
She has to keep using
it over
like
and over again.
Dream, tidy, drippy, but we're all set. Wait, do you like all aboard?
So you want 35 Skittles.
As many Skittles as 35.
Here they go, boys. Let the mission to mount begin.
So we had to get her laughing. Go down her killer. That was the whole point.
One of you give us a light, will you, man?
Launch command received.
Roger that.
Hold on to your hats. We have ignition. Ow.
3, 2, 1,
blast off!
Don't ask me how going down their throat leads me to her pussy. I don't know how.
Is it really like you're dealing with a kid?
Yeah. Because they need protecting. Nah, Shadar gave her like a little.
Why are you?
In her.
Is everyone okay?
It's her place.
All you're in one piece! One pile more like. All right, no need to get in a tiz. It's the only way to get in here, isn't it?
Think this takes me back.
Look around you, my friends. This year's Mummy's Tummy, where it all started.
Mommy's Tummy,
though. They drew in her.
How?
Make it look nice, though.
How?
How are we in here now?
How?
Like,
tell me how.
So we got.
How they
born? So let's see what's over here, huh?
Wait, there are people in here.
That's an enemy.
We're under attack.
So it seems that monsters are in here, which means that's not. That means. Something happened before Shadar was pushed in. best part about All Out, I can say all defend. Which means they'll block the fucking boss damage this time. No, Matt, I would love me always being the last one alive. They wouldn't block or dodge. Yeah. I missed that show. Yeah. Yeah. It was a pretty lit show, though. Did you see the old LT Grey?
Yeah.
It's like, we good or not? It's fucking stupid. I'm Spanish, so I'm happy.
You like Mucha Lucha?
Yes! That's a baby fairy.
It's an egg.
Yeah. Okay. They grow up and grow little stuff.
Little penis noses?
Sometimes. The little is now home. Fun times, right? Now we gotta go to the rose room. That's the tulip room. That's not a rose. That's just a blank door. I'm guessing that's the rose room. That's also an enemy. So the monsters are terrorizing the little kids. That's not good.
Fancy your chances, do you?
Yeah, sure. Here goes! He's also hitting me. Esther is perfectly capable of being on his own. Now. Mine's pretty lit, dog. Now we got a little tool. I like how they hop in it. They don't like run. That nigga didn't even want to talk.
Fancy your chances,
it's
dude.
It's a hooray.
It's a hooray.
Hooray.
Here goes. Ready?
Thank you for collecting the HP, bro. You needed it. Oh, she's dead. That's the kill.
Good luck next time.
Because he has to be not the familiar.
Well, because he's always the familiar.
Well, I have to play as him to. You want to see what the gun looks like?
Does it do damage?
No! That's the Violet one? Okay.
It's a little bat, my guy.
Really?
Yeah!
You're right. This is where the safe point is.
And the MP and the slower. Yeah, that's a lot of eggs.
Yeah. I don't know how much time we wasted. So I'm gonna go on for like a little bit longer, like 7 minutes. That's Rose. Death Pulse.
Oh, that's a big dragon. Are you scared?
Nah. He's really scared of
Let's go!
Step aside.
I stole an item, dog. I'm losing this fight, by the way. Why is Oliver not using a familiar? Yes, they are retarded. Like, if I'm the DPS, easy. Look at Naruto runs everywhere.
He did it!
I had to get that soundtrack just so I could play that shit. Ruby? Right? Ice cream. Who likes ice cream?
The monkey!
Chitala?
Yeah.
He's gonna have a little sweet treat. Level it up one more time. I hope I have enough. Okay, cool. So yeah, that's the gun. Ollie, I'm not gonna knock that, it does look cool. He shoots from behind. It's pretty lit. It did 4 damage.
Yeah, that's not cool.
It's not kosher.
It's not cool. More like cruel, dog. You know, saving every 2 seconds? What are you, casual? Yeah.
You know how many times I lost a lot of money?
This game, this playthrough? Like,
yes.
Five.
Have you not seen me fight the genie?
Yeah, like 5.
I lost a lot of money. 5 times 200 is 1,000.
We can do this!
Hover Glover.
Actually, let's get the raids out of here.
Swain!
Step aside! Ready?
Can you target the fucking hero?
Well,
I guess we gotta fucking do this alone with Chitala! I don't like that evolving this motherfucker makes him lose his debate ability. You got it, Chitala! You got it, Chitala! I have not lost the spirit of the Black Panther.
Is that it?
No, it's mine. It is all mine. white devil?
Oliver and his fucking spirit stripped away.
They all say tidy.
That'd be annoying.
There's 11. There's a dozen. So. Yeah. We got all of them. Cool. Now we gotta make it out. Where, so they can be born. Down the huge slide.
So, outer ass. Yeah, that's what it sounds like.
But I'm gonna save. Also, there's stairs out of this place.
More like stairs up this place.
I am saving your box. It's cause like, when I heal, it says, you wanna save? Yo, maybe. Let's switch swap some things, cause...
Yo, get that bonehead away, weirdo. Look around somebody else. I guess?
Like, that's the best I can do, dog. Like, these niggas aren't equipped with weapons. Like, and these niggas aren't evolved. Like, I can make sure that the penguin comes out first.
It's just like, why is every fucking creature just going in and then all of a sudden, smack,
all her
500
health.
Damage?
All her health?
Yeah. Yeah!
That's, until I can get better equipment and monsters that know defend and invade.
That's life?
Yeah. So this is a boss fight, by the way. So we're gonna see you next time on Let's Play Ni No Kuni, Wrath of the White Witch, when we go down this slide and fight some people. Bye, guys!
Hey, my guy!
She's not here yet, though.
She's about to be.